Exactly. All right. So Jill was talking about the next step in all of this, which is sending the other package to the Senate, the package of fixes, and the battle not quite over yet, because the GOP is promising that they're going to do whatever they can to try to disrupt that process. Breonna Keeler is breaking down that part of the story for us. She joins us. So what do they plan to do, Breonna?
Well, Republicans are really trying to use anything they can to try to delay this, try to make some changes. And actually, John, their first attempt, which was to argue to the Senate parliamentarian that the bill shouldn't come to the floor, the parliamentarian ruled against them. So this bill is expected to go to the Senate floor. The Senate will then debate it. And then if they make any changes, it would go over back over to the House. But let me just show you the different bills and sort of what's going on here today. This is the bill that President Obama will sign into law. So you can see it's very big. This is the big package, and these are the fixes. This is the changes bill, the reconciliation bill. This is what is at issue right now in the Senate. And when you talk about some of those changes, it is not Democrats that want to make any. It is, of course, Republicans, and we're waiting to see if they are successful, because if they are, like I said, it goes over to the House and this process gets extended, John.
All right, Breonna Keeler for us this morning with the latest on that. Breonna, thanks. And how do you think this reform is
about to become the law of the land, but there are dozens of states, 36.